جمال الوجود.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Alamin Hamza. I'm in primary 5. Today I want to present to you a sundial. A sundial is a device in the ancient time to tell the time of the day using a light source, which is the sun. A sundial is made of a circular plane object known as the dial, and part that casts the shadow. This is called the gnomon. The dial might have numbers from what we are putting on it, or just lying down to indicate the hour to tell the time of the day. My sundial has lines, and my gnomon is fixed, and a shadow falls on the hour line to tell the time of the day. A sundial can be made using metal, wood, carton, etc. My sundial was made via carton, and I use a cardboard, a scissors, a pencil, a marker, and glue. Firstly, I drew a circle on the carton using a compass to make the dial. Then I cut out the circle and applied my gum, then pasted the cardboard on the circle. I used scissors to cut the extra cardboard so I could get a perfect circle. I cut the shape of my gnomon from the carton and covered it up with cardboard using my glue. Once again, I used a compass to draw a circle on the edge of another circle in which I drew the hour lines. Finally, I gummed my gnomon to the dial and allowed it to become dial and become frame on the dial at the center. That's how a sundial is made. And a sundial is very important because it can be used to tell the time of the day, like the time for praying, eating, sleeping, etc. As you can see the example of a sundial here that I've made, the lines that I told you that I drew, and the gnomon and the dial, and the line that I drew with the compass at the edge of another line. Thank you.